a good 6 inches he could use if he wanted to. And there's the slide. It's fine. And there's Stoney's trying to clock everyone.
Well, I think Stoney obviously was saw the frame before where he was on the line, but it does take a little bit of time to get the gloves back to the stumps. That's definitely on the line, but he was very quick to get some portion of his foot just back. You can see there. Right, I'm not sure you can tell much from that. I think we need to go back to the last replay. This is the one. There it is. Now then, does he get some... Yeah, he's okay. Some part of his foot is grounded behind the line as those bales come off. So I suspect that's not out. Plus, he looks worried, mind you.
Well, I think he's worried because of the Danny reaction. He's got a good 6 inches he could use if he wanted to. And there's the slide. It's fine. And there's Danny's trying to copy.